team, welcome to your workout. Let's get you warmed up. We're going to start today with a squat and punch. We're going to bring our hands up and our guard right at our face. We're going to come down into a squat. As you come up, we're going to punch across at a diagonal, getting a twist through the torso. Take it easy as we're getting warmed up, so just nice and slow. Two more. Good. Next up, we're going to do some mini speed skates. Little step to the side, tap back. Next, we have our lunge to shoulder press. Hands outside your shoulders, stepping back from your lunge. Press and stretch up. Today. All right, for today's workout, we have two movements. Kind of our standard format, we're going to be working for 30 seconds, resting for 10. We'll go four times each exercise, alternating. First move, we're going to have a set of dumbbells in our hands at your shoulders. We're going to come into squat position. We're going to reach down with one of your dumbbells and come back up, alternating. This is the lower impact version. If you'd like to add a little extra cardio intensity, you can hop your feet back together, hop them out. Then, I'm going to use a little bit lighter weight for this one, so heavier for the first, lighter for this next one. We're going to do a slide step, two punches, one, two. So we're getting nice and low, ducking under, sliding from one side, and then I want you to punch at a diagonal, bringing your shoulders from one side to the other, keeping your core tight there. Are you ready? Let's get to it. Here we go. Out to your squat, curl up. You can either hop your feet in and out like so, or you can stay in your squat. Right here is going to be your lower impact.
I'm going back and I will always keep a mean girl in my
go. Last 30 seconds. Let's run. All right, one more time. Here it is. Go! Get ready. Let's go. 30 taps. go. Tap, tap, tap. Those triceps we just worked, hand behind the head. And slow down to more march. Be still, your heart rate has slowed. And then switch it, other side. Make a 90 degree angle with your body, pressing your head through your arms, legs stay straight. You should feel this in your upper back and shoulders, as well as behind your legs, down the hamstrings. Nice job today, my friends. That is all for today's workout. I will see you next time.